Jeff's got a Twitter account. What's your Twitter name, Jeff?
Well, you can tweet me at Geoff the Robot.
And has anyone tweeted you recently and upset you? He was all angry about it before the show. He's all like, he was like, I'm so angry. And his eyes went all blue and he was like, who the do they think they are? Right?
Yeah, that's about the short of it.
Yeah. What was the tweet you got that so upset you?
Well, this one gentleman sent me a tweet that said, "Careful, Icarus."
Well, why does that upset you then? Is that your name?
No, it's actually a reference to a Greek mythological story.
That.
That's what I said. That.
You can't swear. You're not a rabbit. Silly robot. Swears are for rabbits.
Ha ha.
Wow. I have to say, a very attractive studio audience. And to the gentleman over there with the little Van Dyke beard who went, woo? Yes, you, sir. Not who I meant. I'm kidding. Of course, you're very attractive. I love that upside-down head look. Now. I'm sorry. The guy was trying to be nice and I'm picking on. What the hell is this? Who have I become? Do you like that? I was acting there. Do you like that?
Careful, Icarus.
He's all mad because he got a tweet. He got a tweet from someone that said, "Careful, Icarus." There you go.
Careful, Icarus.
It sounds like a Sinbad movie or something with Icarus. Careful, Icarus.
Don't fly too close to the sun with your wax wings.
You know, Father, I'm going to wear my wax wings. I'm going to fly close to the sun, very close to the sun, as close to the sun as I can possibly get wearing wax wings.
Careful, Icarus, with your wax wings and your Van Dyke beard.
Father, I can't live by your rules. I want to look like my head's upside down. While flying upside down, it'll look like my head's the right way around. Which would be a situation where you would have to be careful, Icarus. Yep. Now, it's a great day for America, everybody. I tell you why it's a great day for America, because a lot of kids are on their phones right now Googling Icarus.
Oh, man, that is so true.
Yeah, it is. Careful, Icarus.
Careful, Icarus.
See, what happened is that he was tweeting. He was on the Tweety, and he was tweeting, Tweety, tweet, tweet, about how awesome he is and how great a job he does. And then someone tweeted him back and said, "Careful, Icarus." And he got all mad. You got all mad, didn't you?
I got worked up, man.
Yeah. There were beads of sweat forming.
That's code.
Hey, it's Friday, everybody. Yeah! Friday! It's finally Friday. It's Labor Day weekend. Yeah! Well, I'm excited. I get 3 days away from you, don't I? Oh, two, that's right. I don't get the day off on Monday. Because I'm an immigrant.
Careful, Icarus.
That was my name, and they made me change it when I came through Ellis Island. I came through, and they said, "Name," and I said, "Icarus." And they said, no, that'll never work in late night.
It's the Late Late Show with Icarus.
No danger of getting near the sun in this basement, though, is there? Welcome back to the show, where we've got a running joke going on tonight about an obscure Greek myth. Careful, Icarus.
But Father, I want to fly into the sun.
If you fly into the sun, Icarus, your wings will melt and you'll die a horrible death involving gravity.
Is that code, Father?
No. But I tell you what's troubling me, Icarus.
Yes, Father.
If we're ancient Greeks, why do we sound like we're posh people from England?
Careful, Icarus.
I'm actually Daedalus.
Tootsie Fruitsie.
Yeah. Careful, Icarus.
Careful, Icarus.
Please welcome Peter Krause, everybody. Peter Krause.
Been a while.
You look sensational.
So do you. Yeah. You and Geoff Daedalus Peterson over there.
No.
Icarus' father, right? Daedalus?
Icarus and Daedalus. Yeah, Daedalus. the
Can I say Daedalus? Is Daedalus all right?
Crikey.
Daedalus?
Icarus. I don't know. Anyway, look. Are you on the Twitter?
No, I am not.
All right.
I'm not on the Twitter.
Right, well.
Never touch the stuff.
That's not code.
No.
No. Well, someone was mean to Geoff on the Twitter, and he's very upset.
Really?
Yeah, well, he said, careful, Icarus.
Okay. Careful.
It's GP and the Ferg's epilogue.
So, internal things got me a new ID card.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Want to see it?
Yeah, let me check it out, pal. Oh, man, you got hosed.
Careful, Icarus.